All right, lately I've been getting into photography quite a bit, and I was looking at some kind of vintage cameras, and one that really stuck out to me was the Polaroid SX-70. So I decided I would get one, and they're available on eBay, and for a working one, you're looking probably around 100 bucks for one. I got the one with the autofocus, the sonar. And it had a few issues that I noticed in the listing that I was hoping I'd be able to fix. It ended up only costing me $20, and it finally came today, so I'm pretty excited about that. When I got it, there was the issues I was expecting, which was some cracked plastic on kind of the top where the viewfinder is. I'll show you here. You can see there's a crack here, and if I flip it around to the other side, there's a crack here where the viewfinder is. You can see it kind of moves, and then kind of on the top of there, there's a crack. I took the leather coating off already, so I've done a few things to it. One thing I didn't notice in the ad or in the eBay listing was that there was actually a hinge up top here. I'll zoom in. And there's this hinge right, where is it here? Right in here. And it was actually popped out, and this silver part here was in the way of it, which actually moved the concave mirror that shoots the optics through the viewfinder, and because of that it was very hard to see out of the viewfinder, and everything was out of focus and I couldn't focus it. So I was able to pull this curtain up, as you can see. I was able to pull that up and fix that little part, and now when I open it and look through the viewfinder, I'm able to focus. I mean, I don't have any film in here right now. I haven't gotten a chance to get my hands on any yet, but now I can see through the viewfinder, and just using the manual focus, I'm able to actually focus an image. So next on my list of things to do, and probably the last, is I'm going to first, this crack on the side here, I'm going to epoxy that down. When it does that, it actually will line up this crack that is right here in the viewfinder. Okay, I don't know. See, it kind of lines it up when I push down on that crack. So once I get that in, then I'll epoxy this crack here, and last of all, I'll epoxy the crack that is up in here. Okay, then I'll put it all back together. I'll clean it up, and I'll put this the leather back on top. So when I get some film, I'll do another video, and we'll see how well it works.